When I say you're beyond, ma'am, I think now I'm able to crack it in my head. You treat us like adults. Probably that's the freedom and comfort we are having. As even Gayatri said, and Jenny was mentioning, morning or evening. You're not that, you're not strict like a teacher, or, you know, even though you're a trainer, it gives you that comfort to dive into you. I don't know if I'm making it clear to you. It gives you that, there's a connection, the because you understand from our point of view. So you never, you know, there's no sarcastic comments or anything. So for me, it's beyond ma'am when I say it's a wonderful human being, if I can put it across.
Thank you, thank you.
Actually, you notice me, Ms. Pralinda, most of us who joined your, say for example, joined your earlier programs, other programs, joining back again. I think same thing with me, they want to be influenced still. Like, it's hard to be separated, so keep on joining. Keep on joining other programs.
Thank you very much. That we will also get into that whirlpool, you never know.
Yes.
Yeah, I remember when our mindfulness got over, when the previous trainer got over, so Ramya MK, she said that, is there any other program? So I mentioned that, yes, there is one mindfulness. So she said, I would like to do it. So she enrolled with you, right? Jenny, you and Ramya were together, Girish as well. So when that program got over and I took a break of few days, so she called me in between. That's very kind and loving and grateful of her. She said, please start some other program also. I said, I'm starting TTT. So she said, this I have done. I will not be able to enroll again in this. So try some other, start some other program, start with some other thing. So I said, okay, I'm planning to start NLP. And you know, she already enrolled for some other, with some other person for NLP, and she has done that also. But she's again coming. Like, I clearly told her that, you know, it is a double investment for you. You have got certified, and you will be paying again to me also. So, are you okay with that? Because I'm okay. I'm okay if you don't do it, because that's perfectly all right. So she says, no. I am coming to you for understanding part. So certification is okay, but the way you accommodate or whatever, she said, that was very kind of her. So I'm coming for that. I'm not coming for the certification part. So I said, okay, please do come.
Yes, I agree with her, because it's like, for me, I want to be like influenced. When we finished the mindfulness, I was thinking, oh, I want to be influenced here. Like, how you talk, how you handle everything, I want to be influenced like that. So I was thinking, how will I be connected to Miss Pralinda? I want to be influenced, and I want to be still connected. So I thought, okay, I will join. Actually, I think they agree also.
Yes.
When I say,
yes, thank you very much,
Jenny. Yeah. It's like, Pralinda follows whatever she's been teaching. So when what Miss Jenny also said is like, even I visualize how she will talk in this situation. So I think a lot. So I'm trying to internalize those qualities also. So, and if you see that what Bhakti ma'am was telling, that empathic listen, that safetiness, at the same time, now if I see that graph, assertiveness, when to be used, when to be that, you know, understanding well. So that is why, you know, we are able to get connected. So lovely, I keep telling my husband. Both my daughters should learn from you.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much for everything. I accept all the love that you all are giving me and have given me. And I would like to share that and share that love back to you all, because we all know that nothing can be made possible with only one person's effort. And because each one of you was so accommodating towards me, I still remember those discussions of view breaks, and we were discussing about some MBTI also, I guess. You always so patient towards me also, because there were times when I was not able to make you understand in a single go. We had to repeat. So you are very gracious enough that you are looking this as my quality that I was ready to repeat. But having said this, I would say that I was able to repeat because you gave me that chance. You gave me that chance. I was carefree that I am not judged. I am given that space that I can say it again. So that was the reason I was able to do it, I believe. So I am thankful to you, everyone, for that, for giving me that space.
More than the certificate, it's the learning and all, the change in our behavior and all. That's more than the certificate. As Ramya said, yeah, that's really true. It is something like, for me, like when you mix the oil and the water in one container, they don't mix, though you try to put in. But with this program, yeah, like when you try to mix color in the water, the color of the water changes. There is a change. There is learning. So I think more. Yeah, as Ramya said, more than the certificate, it's the learning and the changes. Like that's why I want to be influenced more, because I can see in myself the changes.
Oh, that's very, very empowering to hear.